The World Health Organization has now said that a vaccine against COVID-19 may be ready by the year end. The WHO's Director General Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus has called for solidarity and political commitment by all leaders to ensure equal distribution of vaccines when they finally become available. Listen in.
We will need vaccines, and there is hope that by the end of this year, we may have a vaccine. There is hope.
Co-presented by Škoda. Simply clever.